The gift of touch is an important part of any relationship, and it helps couples connect on a deeper level. But if you're struggling with that, Kirk and Kim Duncan can help. Hi, Kim.
Hi.
I'm so happy that you're both here.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
You both are always in love and always helping us to connect more.
Yes.
Three key elements. We're talking about the gift of touch today, though.
Yeah.
We are. And the reason why we're talking about this, number one, it's Valentine's Day.
Yes.
And number two, in a month from now, we have a live event here in Salt Lake City called Royalty and Romance.
Ooh.
And it helps couples get super saucy and super connected.
Oh, and
really,
sometimes
really
you just need that.
Yeah.
I mean,
really
if you're
fun.
Thinking, all right, how do I spice up my life with my significant other? You
right.
You go to something like this and it helps you.
It's not boring.
No,
it's
not boring.
Blast. It's an absolute blast. So what we want to do, because today's Valentine's Day, we want to talk about something that's really important that you could give here today on Valentine's.
Well, I love that you're touching her right now.
Right.
That
yes.
I love, because you guys are touching a lot, actually.
Yes.
I feel like you're always showing each other affection. And a lot of people have the gift or the love language of touch,
yes.
right?
Yes.
They like it. And others don't know how to do it very well.
Right.
Yeah.
And that's true.
Part of, part of sharing and loving each other is you do give each other gifts. But one thing to remember is something that you can give that really sinks in deep to them is literally the gift of touch. And so today on Valentine's Day, when you're with your sweetie pie or the one you love, as you give them their gift, then offer this to them. Ask them to give you their hand, and you start to give them a little hand massage.
I can already see she likes it.
She already likes it.
It does so much for the brain. It lets go in endorphins.
Immediately.
You feel good.
You feel accepted.
And just a little nice squeeze.
And when they go, what are you doing? Oh, I'm going to give you a hand massage. And you will find them smile and light up and just look at you like, what are you doing? It's like, no, I just want to touch your hand and just kind of squish your hand a little bit.
And how long are you doing this for?
This is like 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Just a couple minutes.
Yeah. But you gently are squeezing their hand and you practice giving love through touch.
And then the other person practices receiving. Sometimes we want to push that away, and it's so easy to like want to not receive, but just open up and receive, and it will really make such a difference in the connection that you have as a couple.
Do you need to ask them? Do you need to say, will you just please sit here for a minute while I do
exactly.
this?
Exactly.
I know you're busy.
Exactly.
I know you have to do things or whatever, but I want you to receive this.
Yes.
And then the receiver needs to try
just
and
open
receive.
Up.
Yes.
Open up
okay.
and receive.
Yes.
How do you receive? Like just,
you just
like, look
sit
at them.
Still, smile. They just, like,
and
just,
enjoy it.
Just
yes.
enjoy it.
And does the receiver give one back after?
Absolutely.
Well,
if they want
they don't,
to.
They don't have
to.
Okay.
It's the
but
gift.
It's
like
about
the gift.
Giving.
Yeah.
Yes.
I like
and
to do that.
Remember that touch goes further than the skin. It goes into the heart and it goes into the deep compartments of the mind. And touch helps you feel accepted.
I know.
And loved.
When Kirk massages my hand, I feel amazing. And I also feel like I matter. And that's important.
Well,
in
it just goes to your core.
Yeah,
it does.
It's amazing
core.
How something, even very simple, can do so much for what's inside.
Exactly.
Oh, I love that.
So
could
add
you
that
even
today.
Tickle? Could I go?
Could
yes.
you tickle?
Well, I just want to touch and then like
yes, you can do tickle.
My grandmother used to do this to me.
Right?
Yes, and I used to be like, oh my gosh, Meemaw, that's
right.
the best.
Yes.
It
right.
feels so good.
So,
so do a little touch and tickle.
Exactly.
So hand or shoulders or neck or feet.
Or I even like this.
Yeah, the hair. Just
like
with
just
the hair.
Like this. It's so sweet.
Seriously.
I know.
Oh, I could sit here all day today with you guys.
I know.
Today, people don't feel very accepted and very loved, and this is up above and beyond a gift, is the gift of touch.
And it's such an easy thing to do.
Yes.
It really is, and it means so much. Okay, so tell us about the March conference again.
So in a month from now, on the 14th, it's called Royalty and Romance, and today for Valentine's special, instead of $197, it's $97.
Oh,
go to this link.
For two.
Register.
For two people.
Yeah. Surprise your spouse and go, hey, let's go.
Less than $100 to improve your relationship? Yes.
And it's so
fun. I say yes.
It is so fun.
Okay, so that's how you register. You want to register before the end of the day to get that really good deal. It's March 14th through 16th, and we'll put all the information on our website. Three key elements. You guys are so wonderful. Thank you.
I already feel like
warm and fuzzy from the touch. Yes. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Okay, coming